Hello friends, today we will see addition of octal numbers. Problem is 175 to the base 8 plus 342 to the base 8 is equal to question mark to the base 8. Means we need to add first octal number into second octal number and we are expecting our answer in octal number because base of octal number system is 8. Now, let's see how to count octal numbers. In octal number system, only 8 symbols are there from 0 to 7. So, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. After that, we take combination of octal numbers as 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6 and 1, 7. Then 2, 0, 2, 2, 7. Then from 3, 0 to 3, 7. From 40 to 47 and so on. Once we know the counting of octal numbers, we can add any two octal numbers. So let's start with the first number, which is 175 plus second number is 342. So 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2 we will see over here. 5 and after that we will count two digits. 1 and 2. So 5 plus 2 is 7. So we will get 7. Then 7 plus 4. So after 7, we will count 4 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 7 plus 4 is 1, 3. So our sum will be 3 with carry is equal to 1. Now 1 plus 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2 and that 2 plus 3. So after 2, we will count 3 digits, 1, 2, 3. So 2 plus 3 is 5. So our answer is 5, 3, 7. Therefore, we will write 175 to the base 8 plus 342 to the base 8 is equal to 537 to the base 8. Here are few practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.